Yeah, I mean, I'll never forget that for as long as I live. I mean, we, you know, especially we were under pressure. Obviously, personally, I was under pressure with kind of everyone calling for me to go. And the reception, walking down the steps to bad and then coming off at 40-odd not out of lunch, you know, I've never experienced it, even when we've won games of cricket. And all week we down at Southampton, it was a great week for the England team. You know, we had great support and that obviously helped by the performance. And then Old Trafford again, I know it was a short test match in terms of days, but the people there, especially that last afternoon when we took those 9 wickets, the noise was, it was amazing. And I think it does show there's still a lot of support for the England team. You know, we've called it the kind of the start of the recovery. It's only the start, you know. Obviously this winter and the beginning of summer we haven't played so good cricket, and we have to rebuild this England team, and we're on the start of that process, and hopefully we can continue moving onwards and upwards. It's amazing, a couple of weeks in sport, how quickly things can change. It's you know, we weren't a mile away at the beginning of summer. We played good sessions, and then we'd follow up with a bad session. And I think the last couple of games we've managed to really string a performance together. So at Southampton for 4.5 days, I think we won almost pretty much every session, and you know that made a difference. The bowls are good. Obviously the batters set it up with getting a big score, and it's been brilliant. Like, and obviously we backed that up again in Old Trafford. And the beauty is, if we can win this Investec series, that would be the fantastic thing, by turning on with 3 performances in a row. And you know, that's what we've got to strive for this week. It's going to be tough. We don't want to let the last 2 weeks go to waste. They will never go to waste because it means so much to us aside. But the challenge is, can we back another performance up? Can those guys who have scored runs continue scoring runs? The bowlers keep India under pressure when we bat, and that's what we have to do. And it's an exciting place to be here at the Oval, where we have won series before, but that counts for nothing. And hopefully we can have another good day here at the Oval. I think the Oval here, when you're so close to the fans walking by, and hopefully, as I say, the support we've always got here is fantastic. Hopefully I'll carry on this week.